you about back to school hacks for your laundry. I've got some really easy, quick tips for you to make it all go faster. So first of all, let's look at my baskets. Now, why do I have all these colored laundry baskets? Because this is how I want you to sort your clothes out of the dryer. When they come out, you know what it's like to take a big basket of clothes and everybody's stuff is in there and you have to try to sort it out? Assign a color to each member of the family, even to yourself. When you're unloading the dryer, toss in everybody's stuff in their own basket. Then you can carry it into their room. Now, if you want to put it away, Mom, that's your judgment call. I think it's a good idea to start teaching the kids at about 3 years old how to fold stuff. It may not be perfect, but they'll be learning from you. You won't be doing it. Now, these baskets, dollar store for a dollar each, so it can't get much better than that. If you've got a large family and you've got multiple girls, multiple boys, it gets hard to sort the underwear right out of the dryer because you have to kind of hold it up and see whose is whose. So what my daughter-in-law is doing, she assigns a color. You know, somebody might be all orange, somebody might be blue, somebody gray, somebody black, somebody white, and she knows those colors all belong to that particular child. So when she's sorting, it's simply color. Pitch it and you're done. And the kids can fold the laundry too. If you have small things, little socks, little things for tiny kids, put them in a laundry bag and just take a pen and write their name on it. And if you do the same thing, toss that right into the basket. Now, I don't know about you, but I don't like to iron. In fact, I had to dig around and find this iron. So here's some tips on what to do if you forget the clothes in the dryer. Now, first thing you can do is you can take a spray bottle of water and you can spray your towel with lots of water, throw it in, turn it on for about 10 minutes and flip the clothes to steam them. But what I love to do is take a good handful of ice, toss it in the dryer with those clothes that are all wrinkled, turn it on for about 10 minutes. It steams them and you can pull them right out and hang them up or fold them. If you want the clothes to dry faster, take a dry towel and throw it in with them. It will start absorbing the moisture for you. Now, an emergency spotter. Maybe you don't have anything right away that you can grab, whatever your reasoning. We've got hand sanitizer and it works great. It will take off paint, ink, marker, even blood on clothes. I always work it in with a toothbrush if I'm using it, or I take a plastic spoon and I'll work it into it. But it's always great to have on hand for emergencies. Now, you forgot to take the clothes out of the washing machine. You pick the lid up, they've been in there 2 days, they smell like mildew. Don't wash them over. Instead, turn them to the rinse cycle, put in about 5 or 6 drops of tea tree oil. Let them rinse, throw them in the dryer, no more smell. Tea tree oil is antimicrobial and antibacterial. Last but not least, I want to remind you about my aluminum foil dryer balls. If you're using these in the dryer, because they're metal, they hold the heat, they dry faster. They take away the static electricity. You're not coating the clothes with softeners and chemicals, and they're so cheap. I buy the foil at the dollar store, and all you do is just make it into a ball, squeeze it together, and the longer they roll around in the dryer, the harder they get and the longer they last. Now, I've been using these for probably 8 or 9 months. They're still like this. They last a long, long time. If you're looking for how to do these, go to KreaClean.com or my YouTube channel. Now, check me out on Facebook and on Instagram at Real Queen of Clean. And guys, thank you so much for talking dirty with the Queen of Clean.